Diagonal thumb rolls. Thumb slide 3 times each place. First one light. Then medium. Firm impression. Thumb rolls up the neck, either side of the spine, up to the occiput. Thumb rolls over the top of the neck, finger stroking back. Effleurage up over the shoulders and pull back. Thumb knead around the scapula 3 times. Knead in a T shape 3 times. Pressure points to the back. 1, 2, 3, hold and vibrate. Using thumbs under scapula, first slide up the trapezius. Effleurage up over the shoulders and squeeze between palm and fingers 3 times. Standing to one side of the client, clasp fingers, starting at the neck, squeeze and lift. Slide down, vary pressure according to muscle bulk. turn at hacking. Fan across back, avoiding the spine. Double-handed hacking. Fan across back, avoiding the spine. Flat hands on the client's back. Effleurage from spine outwards using your body weight. Forearms on shoulders, palms up. Using pressure, twist arms and slide down.